Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, I'm Claudio and I love helping you bring your creative ideas to life with Adobe Express. Today I'm going to show you how to convert an Adobe Illustrator file into an Adobe Express project so you can take your designs to the next level with animations, backgrounds, and more. Let's go ahead and dive in. To start, open Adobe Express and click on the blue plus sign. This is where the magic begins. Now, select Import from Other Objects. Adobe Express lets you bring in designs from multiple platforms, including Photoshop, Illustrator, and more. Feel free to explore all those options. For today's demo, I'm going to drag my Illustrator project directly into Adobe Express. You'll now see two options pop up. Place Illustrator as a linked object or convert Illustrator into an Adobe Express file. But what's the difference? If you choose the first option, like linked image, your Illustrator file will stay connected to Illustrator. That means any changes you make on the Illustrator project will automatically sync in Adobe Express. Pretty cool, right? But if you choose convert Illustrator to an Adobe Express file, it creates a brand new Adobe Express project. Any edits you make here won't affect the original Illustrator file. So if you want full creative freedom, this is the way to go. I'm going with the second option. So let's hit convert and get creative. Now that my Illustrator file is in Adobe Express, I can start customizing it. One of the coolest things is that the layers from Illustrator remain intact, making it super easy to edit individual elements. Let's add some personality to this project. First, I'll add a background image to make it pop, something like a nice gradient. And now for the fun part, animations. Adobe Express has this amazing Animate All feature that instantly brings your design to life. Watch this. Select one of these options and Adobe Express will animate all of the objects. But if you want even more control, you can animate each element individually. Let me show you. I'll go ahead and take a few of these elements here and add different animations to them, like rotating, popping in, fading in and out. Just get creative as you want. This allows you to get creative with movement, timing, and effects to make your design stand out. And once I'm done, I can go ahead and download this project and share it with my followers and audience. And just like that, we've taken an Illustrator file and turned it into an eye-catching Adobe Express project. Whether you're making social media posts, presentations, or promotional graphics, this workflow makes it so easy to create something stunning. For more details on converting Illustrator files into Adobe Express projects, check out the links in the description below. And that's it for this tutorial. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like it, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any future tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Happy creating.